At this time, would you all please rise for the playing of our national anthem?
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Burgettstown Gymnasium, home of the Burgettstown Blue Devils. Tonight, the Blue Devils play host to the visiting Commodores of Frazier High School. At this time, we will meet the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Commodores, their head coach is Zach Kiefer. The starting lineup, a sophomore, number 21, Jackson Blaney. A junior, number 23, Conlon Hitby. A junior, number 3, Dalen McManus. A junior, number 4, Trey Whitehead. And a senior, number 13, Brock Alexson. And now for your hometown, Burgettstown Blue Devils. The head coach is Brian Maltoni. He's assisted by Evan Simpson and Justin Horstman. The starting lineup, a junior, number 44, Sam Ehlers. A senior, number 3, Ethan Maltoni. A senior, number 0, Carson Telkovic. A senior, number 21, James Lewis. And a senior, number 5, Zach Schrockman. Your officials for tonight's game, Andy Mannion, Robert Robeson, and Hugh Stein. Scoreboard operator is Dave Stevens. The official book is being kept by Chris Metallic. The athletic trainer is Sam Rittenauer. The athletic director is Nathan Tampa.
Now, Tony!
10 English. Timeout, Frazier. Trey Whitehead. Held ball possession belongs to the Commodores. Into the game for the Commodores. Jackson Blaney. Into the game for the Devils. Lewis will be at the foul line for one. Hey, Daylon McManus. Commodore foul on 22. Brant Alex in his first. Team second. Carter Robles. Daylon McManus. Daylon McManus. That's the end of the first quarter with a score. Burgettstown 27, Frazier 13.
Bye.
Dalen McManus. Ball possession belongs to the Commodores. Conlon Higbee. Possession belongs to the Blue Devils. Commodore foul on 23. Conlon Higbee is first. Team first. Zach Schrockman will be at the free throw line for two. Trey Whitehead back in for Frazier. Thank you. Commodore foul on three, Galen McManus, his first, team second. Zach Schrockman will be at the foul line for two. Parker Rodas back in for the Devils. Reminder, the boys are back in action this Friday night against Fort Cherry. That is senior night. Conlon Higby. Zach Schrockman. Three-pointer for James Lewis. Commodore foul on 21, Jackson Blaney, his first, team third. Carson Dalkovic will be at the free throw line for two. Number 25, Dylan Kilback in, along with 22, Brant Alexson for the Commodores. First down foul on 21, James Lewis, his first, team first. Second, team fourth. Back with the putback. That's the end of the first half. Burgettstown 48, Frazier 23. last call for 50-50. I'm not sure where it's at. I think out here. We'll pick it here between the third and fourth quarters. All right, we are going to pull the 50-50 right now. It is for 53 big ones. Sorry, Paula. Excuse me. Did you want to go to the bathroom first? Is that what you're saying? It is a light pink ticket. I can't describe the color. Chartreuse is what I'm told. It's a chartreuse ticket. 927-6609er. Houston. 927-6609er. If you have it, bring it over. Once again, $53. There's a lot you can do with this. Conlon Hickey. His second team first. Foul on 21 Blaney, his third team second. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis is second, team first. Dylan Kilback back in for the Commodores. Thank you. Burgettstown foul on 21, James Lewis, his third, team second. Parker Rubin's back in for the Devils. Burgettstown foul on 0, Carson Talkovic, his first, team third. Three-pointer, Trey Whitehead. Zach Rockman. Damon McManus, his second, team third. Parker Romans will be at the free throw line for two. Held ball possession belongs to the Blue Devils. Higby back in, replacing Kilback. Let's go. Three-pointer, Trey Whitehead. End of three, Burgettstown 62, Frazier 31. Let's hear it for our varsity cheerleaders. Tri-captains Ava Jordan, Samara Charlier, and Lila Coots. Brock Ellison. Burgettstown foul on number five, Zach Schroffman, his first. Team first. Dalen McManus at the line. Number two, Colton County, and number 25, Parker Robeson for the Devils. Yeah. three-pointer, Jackson Blaney. Foul on Frazier, number three, Dalen McManus, his third. Team first. Moving screen on Burgettstown, zero, Carson Dalkovic, his second, team second. Number 15, JT Newark, 24, Gary Bales, and 32, Will the Thrill Lemon is into the game. Jackson Blaney with the basket. Burgettstown foul on 15, JT Newark. That'd be his first, team third. Blaney will shoot one free throw. Timeout, Burgettstown. Austin Bales, Justin Story, Cooper Lucas, and Lance, hungry like the wolf, Duran into the game. Trey Whitehead. Frazier foul on number three, Daylon McManus, his fourth, team second. Final score, Burgettstown 72, Frazier 44. Thank you.
take their time to rest. They want as many seconds to run off the ball. Friday night. In fact, I recommend you ought to fly in one term I do, you know, I'll see focus is on it, it's like, I agree with you. Oh, so you modified and then he reaches out to you.
Yeah, now we're watching.
Amazing how far stuff is changing.